Jurgens has a long history of working with immigration and naturalization issues. Our history dates way back in actually the original founding of our company, and it continues from that day forward to today. Yeah, we love for everybody to share in our company newsletter where they're coming from, what their background is, and sometimes lunch and learns. We will have the employees listen to the background and the history of these individuals and where they're coming from. We would love for somebody coming on board to have all the skills, but if they come in drug-free, ready to work, and consistent, we can train them the next step.
I used to work in a small company in Willoughby, Ohio for 6 years. After 6 years, I'm trying to challenge myself to find a bigger company with a more like corporate culture and try to improve my experience and knowledge in America. I took the decision to work for ESG Jurgens, and I believe it's one of the best decisions I took in my life.
The company really makes sure that I understand all of the things that I need to do to be successful in my role as an engineer. So a lot of the training, they have this program called the Lunch and Learn, where they pick a bunch of different topics and then they teach the new employees and the interns what about 401ks, about savings, and about everything that you need to be successful as a person in general, and not just an employee at Jurgens.
People are starting; they're coming in as immigrants, working in, for example, a hospitality job. And they're finding that maybe it'll top out at $11, $12 an hour. We in manufacturing are ready to hire that person at $14, $15, $18, $20, $22 an hour. Start the first job, dedicate yourself, drug-free, workforce, show you're going to work, and say, yes, I want to continue on. And that's one of the things that we're programming here in Northeast Ohio, of working directly with hospitality and manufacturing together to be a natural handoff.